is Discover Your Spiritual Gift? Well, our team is a family. Ask anyone on the team. I have 21 practitioners and teachers that work out of this space today, at this moment. 21 folks. Ask any one of them what they feel when they're here. We're family. We're not competitive. We're here to support each other. We also know that our clients can outgrow us, and we can refer them to other practitioners in the space that have other modalities, other skill sets. So this is a community that can really support your whole journey from the beginning that you start your spiritual journey all the way up to you mastering your journey. We have practitioners with skills and abilities to help you along the way, and they will refer you to each other. We are a family and we understand, and that's really important to me, to create that atmosphere where we all know we're in this together. They actually call themselves the purple team. I don't know where the purple comes from, ha ha ha, but they do call themselves part of the purple team. So ask any one of the practitioners here what they think about this space and if they feel that they're really connected to family here.